If you're anything like me, you probably really hate advertisement. Ads kind of appear now everywhere in our digital life, from our phones to our computers to on the side of the road. I mean, there is no escape anymore. But if you are jailbroken, I do have a sort of escape for you that I find works the best out of all the solutions I've ever shown before, or the ones that are officially available in the App Store. You will be required to have a jailbreak for this, and you will need to add a custom repo, so make sure you have your Cydia open and running, and you'll want to go into the source tab if you've never done this before, edit, and then you can go add, and enter in the repo, which will be this repo right here, and I'll have that in the link in the description, so make sure you guys go to the description of this video so that you can get this repo. From there, you'll want to head into packages, and you'll want to scroll down a little bit until you see the iOS 9 untrusted host files. So I kind of did a video on this before, although it was not this package, it was another package. I find this one works the best. If you're jailbroken on iOS 9.33 with the latest Pangu, this won't remove the entry that's made by Pangu to block Apple wrecking the certificate. And it really blocks almost all the advertisements that I've ever come into contact with. It's been updated just recently, so we know that the developer is still alive. And it's probably the ad blocker I would suggest everybody use. Just to give you guys a little bit of an example here, we're on the Big Boss repo with a new release, Mail Swipe to Delete. And we'll have to check that one out in another video. But as you can see here, there is no more advertisements. And that goes along with other things, just like in speed test here, they have an ad banner at the bottom. And no longer will that be displayed with this tweak installed. Basically, it just blocks the device being able to connect to the ad servers right directly at the host file. The host file is actually used by the operating system or iOS, so there you guys go. I mean, I really like having this tweak on my device. It will save you guys data in the end, so I definitely would recommend doing this. It's available for free in Cydia if you're jailbroken, so make sure you guys hop into Cydia here, add this repo, and download and install the iOS 9 untrusted host file. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe to the channel for more videos like this, and we'll see you again next time. Cheers.